Good morning, guys. Excuse our dirty room, but what are we doing? Say happy.
Happy Valentine's Day.
Good job. So I was telling the kids this morning. I was like, do you know who loves you the most? What do you say?
God.
Yeah. Yeah, Kayla. So you know who gave you guys this stuff? Aranza, Sasha, and her family. So Auntie Aranza, Auntie Sasha, and family, and their family.
Yeah.
You fart? So
are they over here or they sent it over here?
They gave it to me on Sunday, but she's very eager. Okay, sit down with Bubba right here, and you can have it. Sit down. Okay, I'm doing this before Anthony goes to school because I have to go at 2 somewhere, and he gets. So yeah, that's why I just chose to do it right now, and my hair's a mess. That's why I didn't really show you guys. So this one right here is for Anthony. That's for Anthony. Leah just grabs it. That's for Anthony, okay? And then this one right here is for Leah Bear. Say thank you.
A balloon.
A balloon. You want me to help you?
Hey, Bubba. Hey, Bubba.
Here, Mama. Look, what's in here? What's in here?
I can't open anything.
Do you need help?
Yes.
What'd you get, Sissy?
Clay!
Clay? Not right now, not right now.
Wow, candy.
What else did you get, sis?
Dada.
Oh, and then look, you got a bless you. Oh my goodness. Here, Mom, I got you. Don't worry. There you go. Yeah, this is your lollipop. Oh, and the after. And look. Look at that rose! No! You can't have these. Look, what's that? Where's the eyes? You can have it. Oh man. Look, you can have this one. Hold your elephant.
Can I have this?
Okay, let's see what you got. You got some chocolates. And you got some coloring things. Wow, you know what this is for? For money. Look at that. Oh no, these are for your cards. I don't know what I'm thinking it's for money. These are for your Valentine's cards. And this is a heart marshmallow. This is a huge gummy thing. Oh no, I just have little gummies. I'm so exaggerated, Tony. Is that it? And you got this. Good morning, guys. Good morning. Okay, can we say our little prayer right now?
Yes,
okay. Good job,
sister. A little bit of our candy.
No, we can't eat that yet. I just want you to open it. Hold on. I said let's say a little prayer. You're thinking too much about other things. Okay? Hey, what did I say? So mommy's gonna ask if you have a party today, and if you do, I'll be there, okay? Sissy and I will be there. I don't know about daddy. Daddy might be there. Okay?
You can call me that.
What do you have to say?
Bye.
No, say thank you.
Thank you for watching.
No, you're supposed to say thank you for to Sasha and Aranza and family for the gifts.
I can't say.
Hurry.
Sasha.
Good, Sasha? Yeah, say thank you.
Aranza.
Good job. And family, say thank you.
Thank you.
Hello guys, welcome to our weekly vlog. I totally forgot to say that I didn't film anything yesterday. I was pretty busy yesterday, so like busy in a boring way, so I didn't film very much yesterday. Ooh, that was sissy. But happy Valentine's Day. I know it'll be way past Valentine's Day whenever you guys see this video, but I just wanted to let you guys know that, you know, happy Valentine's Day.
Go back. It's me. There he
goes again. Stop it. Here, sissy.
This
one. Dad! Look at
that.
Yeah, look at that.
No more fighting.
Leah. Try the yolk.
What's the yolk?
Dude, she's daddy's girl.
Is that good? You like that one?
It's because the dogs are fighting.
Dogs fighting?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, Bobby told him to fight.
Are you done eating?
Yeah.
Okay, go check on the dogs. Wipe your hands first.
She ate a lot, huh?
Yeah, she ate half.
So
you
go grab the wipes on the thing.
She ate half of my egg.
I caught that on video and I put it on slow motion.
Kobe!
Four eggs got popped on. Is that good?
That is a toy!
Say hi.
She got the jalapenos.
Baby, say hi too.
Really digging it.
That is a toy!
Say hi.
Good.
Tell them what
doggy.
You're gonna do today.
Good doggy.
You have to talk. You're getting red. Why are you getting red?
I'm not getting red.
Dad! Dad!
You know who you remind me of?
Joe.
Nicely vacuumed carpet's the best. Hi!
Yeah.
You playing with daddy out here?
Whoa.
The ball, is that a little ball for Leah? A little ball for Leah? Oh, bang! That scared me. Throw it!
You got some pretty good aim.
You do, that hit me like right in my belly. You want some Chinese poo, baby?
No.
I'll bring it out here for you so you can sit down right there and eat it. You don't want any? You sure? Why are you, wait, look, that's where Leah gets her facials, guys. Look at that. Look at that angry face.
It's the sun.
No, it's the facials. Go, Sissy, go! Woo! Let me try your lesson. Oh my gosh, baby, it's such a big head. Here, hold the phone.
It's loose on me, too. The, right here, what is it called? Clickbait.
What do you mean, clickbait? Oh my gosh, can you imagine? This is big. These are huge.
Are they hurting your eyes?
Not really.
Is your eyes contracted
not
like this?
Not unless I look far away. Like, if I look close up, I'm good. But if I like.
Do your eyes do this?
Yeah, but that's yeah. If I look. Don't get any further.
You're ruining your eyesight by doing that.
Don't get any further. There you go, I don't have.
Why, man?
Are you still recording?
No.
Okay, oh, learn how to record. You're like all like. You're all like. Really. AJ, what are you doing?
I don't have.
You have a zit right here.
Your mama.
Mom.
Yeah.
leche, Aaliyah?
Yeah. She wants, she doesn't want to go alone.
Bye,
Aaliyah. Guys, that was the funniest video. We just replayed it like 20 times. Oh, that was hilarious. Mama, are you okay? Ouch, you okay? That must have hurt. Are you okay, Mama? Yeah, I bet that hurt. Ouch.
Ouch.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, you want to play tag?
Oh, tag. Did he go? Hurry, go, 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 go.
Catch me if you can.
Go, Sissy, andale. Hurry! Turn around, turn around, turn around, touch her. Turn around, touch her. Turn
around. I think she forgot that she's in.
I know. Sissy, you're supposed to tag Auntie Kayla. Tag Auntie Kayla, tag her, tag her. Tag. Careful. Oi! Ahí ya está viejo el. Ahí está mi amigo, miren, cuídense. My sins far away, rising here justified. Sissy, look! Sissy! Yay!
side to side, and you turn around and give yourself a high five. Just give yourself a high five. Then you step really high and stomp your feet on the ground, and you wiggle like a worm, wiggle all over town, and give yourself a high five. Just give yourself a high five. We do the happy dance for whoever it pleases.
Brother, you have to grab the tickets. You have to get the tickets. Sit down. Sit down. Sit down. Sit down. Right here. Hey, Papa. Right here. Go, Tonya. Go, Tonya. Go, Tonya. Go, Tonya. Go, grab them, Tonya. Wanna keep playing, sissy? Oh, it's okay, we're gonna keep playing, okay? Okay. It's because her hair from right here is growing. So it looks all messed up. Look at it. It still looks messed up. Look. Because it's growing. Okay, let's go.
Go! Don't go on the
Good job, Anthony. Oh, it's okay.
Good job.
Good job. That's it. One. Sissy, did you win the glasses? Yeah, do you like them? You like them? Are you ready to go home? You ready to go bye-bye? Okay, ready? Smile for a picture. Smile. Okay, ready? Smile again. Smile. Leah. Ready? Smile. Oh my gosh, she shook. She shook. Okay, did you have fun at Chuck E. Cheese? Yeah. Let me see your prize. Wow, so cool.
What does this one do?
It shoots it out. You have to press the car and it shoots it out.
Ouch.
I think that's what it does. Hi guys, so I just got home. But I've been loving to wear like super big things. It's just like some jeans or some leggings or some comfortable sweatpants. I really, really want to do a lookbook for you guys because, I don't know, I just really have enjoyed like dressing myself up lately. And you know, something that I've definitely said many times here on my channel is like, well, I think I wanted to be so selfless, but I think in that point of my life, I just didn't know what I was saying. You know, whenever you just say things to like, you think you can do them, but at the end of the day, you can't do them. So I was like, I would get up every day and I feel like there was nothing to me for me to do. Like, I used to love doing makeup. I used to love getting ready. I used to love just being fashionable, you know. And it was in a unhealthy state. But whenever I got out of it, now that I've slowly been back on track, I've literally been doing it very, like, whenever I can. I haven't been doing it out of, like, my past or the way I used to do things. I've definitely noticed a difference. Before, I used to spend a lot of money on clothes. I would go to the mall a lot and just, you know, spend a lot of money on things. And for my makeup, I spend money on makeup. You guys have heard this already. And I was doing it to impress other people. And I was doing it to like say, haha, look at me. I was doing it so that boys and men and could look at me and be like, oh, like, damn, she's fine. You know what I mean? But I'm doing it this time because I actually love what I do. So my makeup, I just go and buy things that I need, that I would like. If I want to try something out, I'll try something out. Of course, I'm not always perfect, as you guys know. And that one time that I did buy makeup, I bought it for my sister. I didn't buy it for myself. I bought it for my sister because she's in show choir, so they require her to wear, you know, good makeup, and her makeup needs to look nice because they are kind of like, you know, a show thing, so they need to like attract people, and so, or like attract people's eyes to them, and so I think it's, you know, important for her. So I bought all that makeup for her, not really for me. So yeah, but I've noticed that, and I'm content right now. And before, I wasn't very content because I would spend a lot of my time doing my makeup and choosing out what clothes I wanted to wear. It was all about the pictures. It was all about the looks. It was all about what people thought about me. But now I'm just like whatever, you know. And I do it for like myself. I do it just to like whenever I can, I'll put on a little bit of makeup, and I definitely feel good about it. Like today, I got up in the morning and I was like, Mom, I really want to go do something with the kids. You know, I haven't like spent some time with the kids, but I was broke. And we all, like, as a young parent, I need help from my mom, and she knows that. She's there for me. She's supported me. And I was like, Mom, I want to do something with the kids, but all I can afford to do is take them to the mall, and like they have a free like play area there. And I was like, can we go there? You know, just like, let's go there. I want to take her out because my sister wasn't here. And then she suggested Chuck E. Cheese. I was like, oh, okay. And I needed to be back by 1 o'clock or 1:30. So she's like, okay. And so we, you know, she changed quickly. I changed the kids. I changed myself last. And I just kind of packed up my makeup and my mom in a little bag and took it to my mom's car. I looked like I didn't look put together this morning, but I was like, oh, I'll just, you know, I'll do whatever I can in the car. And so, and I caught myself, I'm like, Leslie, you're being selfless in that way. Because before, I would put the makeup before anything. Like, I had to do my makeup before I had the kids ready. I had to do my makeup, and if I didn't get my makeup done the way I wanted it to be done, I was angry, I was mad, I wasn't gonna have a good day. If my eyebrows were off, if my mascara was not on right, if I did not have the look that I wanted, I'd be just off the whole day. I'd be ticked off, or I just didn't feel good, or I would just kind of take it off and restart. So before, it was like I needed to look good before my kids. I needed to put myself together before my kids. And so now, like, whenever today, I just like stopped. I was like, Leslie, like, good job. Like, I even saw it myself, and I was like, gosh, Leslie, good job. Like, I'm proud of you. Cause it's hard. It's hard to become selfless. And the way I thought about it, becoming selfless is like taking like all completely away. Like, just don't have anything to do with it. But in reality, it's like what our priorities are. And today, you know, I just noticed it, cause I was like, wow, like, I got my kids. Like, I didn't even second think it. Like, I was just like, I didn't even take a time to like overthink it. I'm just like, no, I'm gonna get my kids ready. I'm gonna get them all, you know, all dressed and then ready for the day. And then I just threw on this and some leggings and some booties. And I'm like, oh, I'll just pack my makeup to like put it in the car while they're like in the car and, you know, distracted. So that's what I did. And then I like put on my makeup in the car, and I was just like, like, my eyebrows don't look that good, or this doesn't look that good, but I'm perfectly fine with it. Like, it doesn't bother me. So that's just something that I went through today. And don't be too hard on yourself. I feel like a lot of the time we're so hard on ourselves whenever God speaks to us, or whenever God corrects us, or whenever God, you know, lays something in our heart that is not right. And so we think, like, you just need to, like, throw it off, like, all the options off the table. You're like, I'm not doing any of it. And I feel like we're so hard on ourselves, and in reality, we shouldn't do that. Like, we shouldn't be so hard on ourselves, because but I also think that being so hard on myself made me realize, like, hey, Leslie, like, chill out. That's not what he meant. That's not what the Lord meant. He didn't mean that. He just meant to prioritize. What do you love more? And you know, this morning I got up and I praised the Lord. I just praised him, and I talked to him. I spoke to him. And all day today, I was just thanking him. I drove back home, or we were driving back home earlier, or tonight, and I was just like, oh, thank you, God. Thank you, God, for the opportunities that you're giving to AJ, the opportunities that you're giving to me, the opportunities that you're giving to my kids. And I just, you know, started naming this. I was like, thank you, Lord. And it's just that communion that I have with him is my priority before anything else. So it's very important for me just to say that. So just don't be so hard on yourself. And if you are, I mean, you're sooner or later you're going to realize that that's not what it was all about. And so that's what I just learned today. I just kind of was like, I should share it with y'all. So AJ has the kids right now, so he should be dropping them off very soon. You guys, it's so pretty outside. I think it's supposed to be like 80 degrees outside today, and it's so pretty. Hi, Leah.
Mommy.
What? You don't like the sun. I know you don't like the sun. Can you hold the camera? Can you hold it? Don't stop recording. Or put your finger on it. That's fine. Okay. Pretty dress. Wow, smile. Smile, pretty girl. We are gonna go to church, and then we are gonna go to a birthday party that we were invited to. So I thought that'd be fun to film for you guys. And add an extra day on the vlog. I feel like I've really just not vlogged anything but my day at home, so it's really boring. So that's why I'm gonna vlog this day. Usually don't vlog Sundays unless we have something fun to do or something. It's 82 degrees! What? What's going on right now?
Look what I got. Guys, look what I got.
Anthony got Flash. And we have the little present here. I got this cute little bag. And inside is a Barbie doll, and I got her shirt. So I got a Barbie and a shirt, a cute little pink shirt for her. And yeah, maybe she will. Where they are. I did a wing liner today, guys, and it was the first time
hold on.
What?
Look at them, they're playing ball.
Cool. I did a wing liner today, and it was like forever ago since I did it. And and I just looked so weird. I didn't like it. Like, I liked it, but I didn't like it, you know? Like, I liked how I did it because it was like nice, it was like perfect the first time I did the liner. And I really, really liked it, and I was like, like the way. No, it should have like balloons and stuff, honey.
Sure.
Yeah, it's for a little girl. Maybe it's over there. I think it's over there.
This way?
Yeah, go that way.
This way? Okay.
Oh, maybe right there. It's okay, just go around. And I took it off because I just didn't, I liked it, but I didn't like the way it looked on me with what I was wearing. Yeah, it's over there. And so, yeah. Now I'm back to being basic. Hey, Sissy, why do you look worried?
No.
Here, have a look at mine. You want some of mine?
Better hurry before it's gone again.
You like it?
Baby's here.
Huh? Yeah? There you go.
How much is this? Like $2?
Yeah.
This one?
The one on the ground? Thank you.
The one upstairs. Anthony? Sit down. Okay, you guys, I always forget to end the vlog. And I'm always like ending the vlog like 2 days later after the vlog. So weird, but I am currently editing it, and I'm all done editing it, and I just need an ending to it. So this is where you guys see me. Thank you guys so much for watching, for subscribing, for liking, for even paying attention to us, and wanting to be part of our lives and our families, in our family, that's what I meant. So thank you guys so much for everything that you guys do for us. Thank you for our supporters, and thank you for 80 subscribers, you guys. I have 80 subscribers. It's crazy to think I have 80 subscribers. And thank you for the few who always support us, who are always watching our weekly vlogs, who are always there for us. I just really, really appreciate you guys. I just want you guys to know that, or we appreciate you all. I love you guys, and we will talk. I don't know why I always say I when it's we. We will talk to you guys later. Bye.